I just made this white walnut sub bass C. It's the lowest tone flute that I've made. The Berg block is made of burled elm, and also the end cap is burled elm. Both these species are in the Endangered Species Act, and the American Forestry does not believe that they're going to be able to exist. It has unbelievable crotch wood in this white walnut, and figure is just spectacular. Very hard to do crotch wood near the sound hole because it likes to chip out because the grain going different directions. And of course, that elm is just spectacular. The flute has all kinds of flash and curl to it and figure. The knots are real pretty. It's just an amazing flute. I'll go ahead and play it.